she goes in. 17:50, fast the track. They're in the gate. And they're off in the 2016 Southern Sails Gleneagle and Rocket Princess. Like a Shot comes out running. Here's Latin Dancer now to counter toward the inside. And Latin Dancer just in front then. Murano racing up in between horses. Rocket Princess right there in main sail. Makes it four across the track as these fillies spread out into the first turn run. The trailer right now has embraced the storm. So they head toward the 1400 meter mark and pass it now, and settling down on the front end is Latin Dancer. Latin Dancer showing the way by a measured length. Moving up in between horses then, it's Murano. Rocket Princess right there, up on the outside, and running along next, the racers, Royal Luminary. New Thing and Thong is right there behind them as they race up the backside with 1100 to go. Next races, main sail, who's in company there with, on the outside, Blazing Spirit. And Embrace the Storm continues the trail. The opening quarter was 26-3, 52-4 for the half. Slow pace on as they head toward the half. Latin Dancer still in front, three parts of a length. Murano continues to run along in between horses. Rocket Princess biding her time. She's on the outside, three wide. And behind horses right there, races New Thing and Thong. Blazing Spirit has made up two spots. She's running along at fifth and coming on toward the inside, followed by main sail. Embrace the Storm comes out of last. Royal Luminary last now. Three quarters was ticked off in 17-3. Rocket Princess to the front. Rocket Princess with a rush now as New Thing and Thong gives chase in second. Latin Dancer back running in third. Here they come off the turn into the stretch. Rocket Princess showing the way. New Thing and Thong bearing down on the outside. Latin Dancer plugging away from third, followed by Blazing Spirit, 200 to go. Here comes New Thing and Thong. New Thing and Thong coming to Rocket Princess. Here comes New Thing and Thong, who rolls on by. And New Thing and Thong and Nicholas Patrick will take the Southern Sails Gleneagle Stakes by two. Rocket Princess tried, managed second though. Finished up in third there was Blazing Spirit. Embrace the Storm was next, followed by Latin Dancer, main sail, Murano, and Royal Luminary. The time, 1:53 and 1 in the Southern Sails Gleneagle.